I recently bought a self-help book. Now, not only am I confident, but my bookshelf is too. It's never been so sure of itself.